When we talk about Internet of Things, I mean, it would definitely bring a lot of efficiencies. And we would definitely see revolutions with the Internet, the way we manage things. But personally, this is my belief that there will be more challenges. Because the more we get online, the more we get in a virtual world, the more our safety is a big concern. I was just talking with somebody that, let's suppose that my home is totally automated and somebody hacks in, doors may open my doors, I mean, and then there are a lot of other breaches that I can be aware of, I could be concerned about. So Internet of Things is really, I mean, it is indeed a new revolution, but it has severe challenges that the communities, the UN and different entities, they have to really think about it, how we have to approach it. Because Internet of Things, it's not only about the developed world. If we're going to the developing countries, then there are a lot of challenges that we need to think about before going into IoTs.